It's a long way to the moon, lads. But the green cheese of longevity will make it worth the trip. Up, up, and away!
Mr. McDuck, I've never been to the moon before.
Well, when it comes to space cadets, Fenton, you're a natural. Now, Gyro, why in blazes are we chewing this awful blue muck?
Why, that's Oxy-Chew, Mr. McDuck. It's my latest invention, oxygen-flavored taffy. 5 good chews and you can breathe on the lunar surface without a spacesuit. Oh, and it tastes great, too.
That, Gyro, is a matter of opinion. Now, which way to the green cheese?
What do you mean? Isn't it all around us?
Yeah? How do you figure?
Everybody knows the whole moon's made of green cheese. Well, that's what my dear mama said.
And it'd take a feather brain like you to believe her. Ugh, sometimes I don't know what I'm gonna... Wait, what's that?
Look, here's someone who can give us directions. Hello?
Ah.
Mr. McDuck! Help! Oh no! We've got to save him!
Do we really?
We do if you want to find that treasure of yours, Mr. McDuck. Fenton was carrying the Gizmo Duck suit. That's the only thing we've got powerful enough to break into the moon vault.
All right, fine. Stay here and guard the supplies while I look for that bumbling bookkeeper. Why, that looks like the same spaceship that took off with Fenton. Well, I guess this means I'm invited on board.
treasure.
Onward and upward. Bagpipes! A piece of Gizmo Duck's suit! Oh, if only I had a way to open this door. Get down from there and stop embarrassing yourself.
Mr. McDuck! Thank goodness you're here! I think those aliens wanted to suck out my brain and make an army of Fenton clones.
Bah, they'd soon learn that one of you is one too many. Now, help me find a security override so we can get to your Gizmo Duck suit.
You mean this?
Security system disengaged.
Fenton, you're a genius!
Gee, Mr. McDuck, do you mean it? Oops.
Warning. Damage report. Artificial gravity system is offline.
Fenton, you're a nincompoop. You broke the gravity controls.
Not to worry. I'll have it fixed in a jiffy. I got a level 3 certificate of technology from Happy Ducky University, you know.
Oh, no you don't. You'll probably slam into the self-destruct button, too. I'll get us out of this.
Gravity system restored. All systems normal.
Nice work, Mr. McDuck! Now, let's go get my Gizmo Duck suit!
Not so fast, Dunderhead. You go wait with Gyro. I'll find a Gizmo Duck suit myself. Gizmo Duck's helmet! Oh, if I didn't know better, I'd swear Fenton actually gets smarter when he wears this thing. Maybe I'm a wee bit too hard on the lad. Now, only two more parts to find, and we can break into that moon vault.
Fire!
call a ruby.
Looks like I found Gizmo Duck's armored suit. It's a good thing Gyro rigged up this hyperspace pocket for me to carry things around in. Now just one more part to find and I can get off this flying monstrosity. And up. Mrs. Beakley, what are you doing here?
I'll not have you risking your life on an empty stomach. No more danger till you eat every last bite.
You're worth your weight in gold, Mrs. Beakley. If you'll pardon the expression.
Goodbye, Mr. McDuck. and be safe.
Point in hanging around here. Duck's wheel! I've always wondered what Gyro was thinking when he designed this thing. Who fights crime with a unicycle? Now that I've got all three parts, I can head back to Fenton and Gyro. Ugh, I hope it's not too late. Foolish. We're in luck. I managed to find all of Gizmo Duck's suit.
Oh boy, now we can blast into the treasure vault.
Just a moment, Fenton. Gyro, I think I left my favorite $2 bill under the back seat. Would you mind getting it for me?
Sure thing, Mr. McDuck.
Gee, boss, why'd you send Gyro back onto the ship?
So he doesn't find out you're Gizmo Duck when you put on that suit, you dunderhead.
But there are only three of us here, sir. Won't he figure it out anyway when Gizmo Duck appears and I've mysteriously vanished?
I wouldn't worry about that. Gyro may be a brilliant inventor, but his deductive reasoning skills are about as good as yours.
Oh, hey!
Would you just get on with it? Say your secret code word and activate that confounded contraption.
Code word? Gee, I can't remember it. Oh, blather and blatherskite, I'm useless. I mean, I'm useful to the extreme. Point me toward the offending blockade, so that I might deal justice upon it!
Cut the dramatics, would you, and follow me.
Mr. McDuck? Fenton? Gizmo Duck? Huh. They're gone. And all I could find was this $2 million bill. Oh well, back under the seat it goes.
This is the place. Gyro's calculation said the green cheese of longevity lies just beyond this door.
Step aside, citizen, whilst I blast the door asunder. How was that, Mr. Mc... I mean, well, the path is clear, good sir.
Good work, Gizmo Duck. Now... Ah, Flintheart Glomgold. What are you doing here, you pernicious pilferer?
Why, same as you, Scroogey. Trying to corner a new segment of the dairy market.
Why, you... How did you find out about the green cheese?
Wouldn't you like to know? But thanks for saving me the trouble of blasting through that door on my own.
I'll stop him, Mr. McDuck! Halt, evildoer!
No, Gizmo Duck. I need you to help me deal with the... Beagle Boys. Bah! Up I go! I kind of see my hand in front of my beak down here. No point in hanging around here. It's mine! arms are getting tired. No point in hand. And be merry. I made it here first. No, not the cheese. Anything but that. Great Scott! I thought that stuff was supposed to be an anti-aging culture, not an instant growth fungus. Giant moon rat or no giant moon rat, nothing's going to keep this duck from that green cheese and all the green it's going to make me. Boys, all five treasures are mine. boys?
Sorry, McDuck, but your meddlesome nephews are a wee bit tied up at the moment.
Flintheart Glomgold, you put the Beagle Boys up to this.
Guilty as charged, Scroogey. I've been the world's second richest duck long enough. But these treasures will soon change that.
Oh, tell your goons to release my boys.
Not till you fork over that last treasure.
Don't do it, Uncle Scrooge. Don't do it.
The way I see it, MacDuck, you're not in much of a position to argue.
Yeah, aye. You drive a hard bargain, Glomgold. Take it, you filthy cheat.
Flintheart Glomgold, the richest duck in the world. How does it feel to be number two, Scroogey?
Magica dispel!
Oh, it's so rude of me to drop in unannounced.
What are you doing here, Magica? Oh, quick, somebody sound the alarm! Duckworth, Mrs. Beakley, call the Pentagon! Sell me stock and bonds!
Not so fast, fools.
Wackaroody, Uncle Scrooge, I can't move. Me neither. Now I know how a statue feels.
Greedy old fools. These treasures are far more valuable than money.
And just what do you mean by that?
You find secrets hidden inside old painting, yes? Painting of Drake von Bloodstone, also known as Count Dracula Duck. These treasures are part of spell to summon him.
Bah, what rubbish.
You will see. With power of Dracula Duck under my command, I will rule the world. Unless, you'd rather surrender number one dime, Scrooge. Dime is much gentler way to conquer world. Will save me great deal of trouble. Also, less risk of accidental Dracula bite.
The first dime I ever made? Never.
Then I will take precious nephews instead. You will bring me dime quickly enough after that.
Hey, dimsies are hostages. Find your own.
Quiet, piggle boys. Now I take leave. Bring number one dime to my home on Mount Vesuvius in 24 hours, or little nephews will become Snackula for Dracula. Yeah! Oh, dear. Sometimes I still get carried away.
That lousy, no-good so-and-so. I stole those treasures, fair and square.
This is no time for bellyaching, Glomgold. I've got to save those boys.
Pah, forget it. That she-devil's long gone. You can't catch her now.
Maybe you're right, Flinty. That leaves me no choice. How about a deal? You help me get the boys back, and you can keep the five treasures.
Ha! Without your dime, I'll become the richest duck in the world, and you'll be nothing but a shriveled up old has-been.
That dime's not worth 10 cents next to the safety of my boys. Do we have an agreement?
Are you joshing? It's a deal. You know what I think, McDuck? I think you've gone soft. You've let those pesky rugrats become a business liability. And I'm gonna be the richer for it.
Oh, go soak your head. Now remember our deal, Flinty. Help me rescue the lads, and the treasure is yours.
You keep up your end, and I'll keep up mine.
Won by Buck and Doon. Waka waka, it's a treasure!
I call a ruby.
Your way through.
Put your back into it, McDuck!
Hurry up, Glomgold. Time is money.
It could be dangerous, McDuck. You go first. Up, I'm growing old, just not as old as you.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Like you asked. Quit complaining.
What's this? The secret passage? Ha
on, MacDuck!
Age before beauty, Flinty. On that one. More money for me money bin. Is there no end to this madness? Lost my hat on that one. Busy duck.
Washed up has-beens first, MacDuck.
It took you long enough to catch up. What's the matter? Gold bricks in your caboose?
Oh, shut your beak. You're not getting any younger yourself, you old windbag.
Hush! Magica may not know we're here yet. We don't want to lose the element of surprise.
So, you have decided to deliver Dime after all.
Release my nephews, you evil enchantress.
Oh, not until you show me number one Dime.
Here it is. Now let the boys... What?
It's been great doing business with you, Scroogey.
You too. You've been in cahoots from the beginning.
No, even before beginning. Do you remember who sold your painting in first place? 'Twas me in disguise, you fool.
Why, you... No wonder it was such a bargain.
$5 painting for you saved expensive treasure hunting expedition for me. And now, at long last, I am ready to use treasures to complete spell.
Enough with the smoke and mirrors routine. You've got my dime. Now release the lads.
Oh, boo-hoo. No time for buyer's remorse from old has-been. Better to stick with master plan. Is much more exciting. I now summon Dracula Duck. Behold! Dracula Duck. I, Magica the Spell, have summoned you to do my bidding. You must obey my will and mine alone. And my will is that you destroy this meddling old fool. Interfering old bat! I will have my victory. Breath is worse than his bite. Stop meddling and die like mad. Don't give up, you power of bat.
Thank you.
plan must not fail. Bite his neck. Be careful! Cauldron is very expensive!
Boys, I'm so glad you're all right.
We knew you'd save us, Uncle Scrooge.
Yeah, we knew
you
would.
We sure did.
Down that hall, lads. Launch pad will be waiting to take you to safety.
What about you, Uncle Scrooge?
Yeah, the whole place is falling apart.
Magica and Glomgold still have my number one dime, and I'm not leaving without it. You boys get going.
Good luck, Uncle Scrooge.
Now, give me dime.
Not till you give me those treasures. I want to be filthy, stinking rich.
You already are filthy, stinking rich.
But not as rich as that chiseler McDuck. Where's the treasure?
No more horseplay. I need that dime.
Oh, no you don't, missy.
Let go, you fool.
Not till I get that treasure.
Is mine.
Up I go. Onward and upward. Nice try, Magica, but I'll be taking my dime with me back to Duckburg. Have a lovely time together. us out of here, Launchpad! Me number one dime returns safe and sound.
But Uncle Scrooge, well, what about the treasure?
Yeah, we had it and we lost it. Sorry, Uncle Scrooge.
Come on now, boys. We may not have got to keep the treasure, but we had the adventure of a lifetime. And best of all, we got to share it together. You, Webigail, Launchpad.
And Epworth, too. Don't forget about Mrs. Beakley. And Bubba. And Fenton. And Gyro. They helped us, too.
Indeed they did, lads. Now, come on. Let's head for home.
Let go of me, you doddering old deadweight.
Oh, pipe down, you mangy bird.
It was real swell of you to give Glomgold a lift home, Mr. McD.
Aye. I'll put it on your bill, Flinty. You can pay me back in, oh, say 3 to 5 years. With interest, of course.
I'll get you for this, McDuck. Mark my words.
Now, there's a sight I never get tired of. Come on, lads. Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Hey, can we each get our own cone this time, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, why not? I'm in a generous mood today. In fact, each of you can even get a cone with ice cream in it.
Thank you.